Attack!
Fight!
Attack! Should witness such a day, such a defeat. Shame is our only reward.
Kill them. Attack shield. Kill them.
It is not both well deserved and worthy.
Thank you.
And no one can argue that it is not both well-deserved and worthy.
Many good men have died to no purpose, but from this, victory will spring afresh.
Our army has been soundly beaten, And even now, the enemy must be plotting fresh atrocities.
General shames himself. He runs. So will his aunt. A defeat! So many good men have died to no purpose. But from this, victory will spring afresh. Many good men have died to no purpose, but from this, victory will spring afresh. a heroic victory, worthy of Greek soldiers.
General shames himself and your people. No excuses can be made for fleeing like this. Your general has been killed. This may cause panic in your army. An unwelcome guest indeed.
Thank you.
has chosen cowardice. Defeat is a bitter taste, made all the worse when it is clearly a defeat.
Celebrate and think us cowards, but we will use this defeat to find new strength.
Thank you.
grasp, and there is nothing the enemy can do but run!
Gods be praised! This victory surely their work, not that of mortals like us!
Thank you.
it indeed. And all the sweeter for being so decisive.
General is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it is beyond belief. The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches. A day of glorious victory. The enemy fought well, but not well enough.
army has been soundly beaten. And even now, the enemy must be plotting fresh atrocities.